We used to look like Homo Neanderthals 30,000 years ago. Homo Neanderthals 30,000 years ago. Yeah, we had bipedalism. That means walking on two legs. Yeah, we had bipedalism. That means walking on two legs. We know how to make tools out of bones. We make clothing and we build shelters. We're the closest to a human. Our male's 5'5", female's 5'1". But we are stockier than humans too. We survive in glacial environments that have large brains and big noses. That's why I believe we will win it all.
Australopithecus is Lucy. And don't forget about Salon too. Australopithecus. 3 million years ago. Live 900,000 years. Children grew up rapidly. Reached adulthood earlier. Less time for parental guidance. Hack her fingers for climbing trees. And some long and really, really strong arms. Has small little feet like us humans do. Walked upright and stood on two legs. However, we also live in trees. We survived as climates quickly change. Males were 4'11", 92 pounds. Females 3'5", and only 64.
So now you know the information.
It's a cold environment.
Lots and lots of glaciers.
Tough for Australopithecus.
Neanderthals win the duel.
Adapted to the area.
Neanderthals win the duel.
Australopithecus lose. Reasons are Australopithecus live in a warmer environment. So they're gonna struggle in a colder environment. So they won't adapt to this area very easily. It's very challenging. Neanderthals have bigger brains. Yeah, they're more evolved too. Closer to us humans today. They can make shelter, survive in the cold, they never getting old. They make their clothing too. Sorry, it's over now.
The duel with Neanderthals. Australopithecus in a cold area. 30,000 years ago. Neanderthals are culture too. Just like us humans do. They live longer in this duel. Longer than expected to.
Homo Neanderthals for the win!